Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
Thanks so much for the invitation to your HQ. Let's have a little chat about the team's performance this season. In a recent interview, you spoke on the topic of mental health in sports, and you mentioned you were initiating a mental health program at your team HQ. What drove this decision? A recent survey found that your staff have the highest employee satisfaction of all the F1 teams. That's quite the accolade. In your opinion, what makes you the best team to work for in Formula One? It's always tough to stay on the cutting edge of technology. Will you be updating your facilities in the near future? We've heard good things about your personnel department here. How important is it to your overall organisation? Your second driver looks to have been really busy recently. It's always good to see that level of dedication, isn't it? Well, thanks so much as ever for your time. It's hugely appreciated.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car, ready for the next race weekend.